assisted by Wallace. A cheeky set from Bruno into Lucas in the middle. Just gives you goosebumps. Watch this again and enjoy it. Oh, massive swing from Lucas. That one was taken to Spike Town, a super spike. And here comes.
He has a confidence tremenda.
Dug by Grebennikov. Lucas Satkow. One on one, and here comes the double substitution. William will come on again with Zolto. Double sub.
Telepathic connection with
back to Lucas once again.
Set that Bruno could only go to the middle with, but this time Lucas puts it away in a technical. Brazil making mincemeat of that jump serve from the US. Another chance for Brazil, and now they take it. Sanders stood there, just seemed to go by here. Brazil have leveled. Momentum with the hosts.
Roundhouse near slam. Oh, that ball. I told you that Lucas Satkamp was becoming more of the offense. Through the years,
puts that one away. What a
big straight down by Lucas. Felipe is going to come on now and serve for Lucas.
Just amazing. That should have been an ace winner for Engapé. But Tiales. Brilliant, absolutely world class again. I had a feeling maybe that was coming, because Bruno just loves to do that. But what a cut to the line that is as well. Lucas over Gami.